My name is Mary Anthony. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. And if I was president, I would tax the churches to make sure that everybody had health care and that there was no projects in the city.